Hi everyone, today I'd like to ask for your help to troubleshoot an issue that I'm having with a LEGO pneumatic pump. I recently built a mock that uses pneumatics, but I noticed that the system was leaking. After a process of elimination, I found that the issue is with this small pump that I was using as part of a motorized compressor. I have a large pump that I know that does work, and using a manometer, you can see that I can add pressure to the system and the pressure remains within that system. With the faulty small pump, I can also add pressure to the system, but air leaks out and the pressure drops until it equalizes with the atmosphere. From what I understand, as the piston is pushed in, it compresses the air in the cylinder, which goes through a one-way valve and adds pressure to the system. As the piston is pulled out, the one-way valve prevents air from leaving the system, so the piston allows a little bit of air to seep around it, filling the cylinder ready for the next stroke. Since I'm able to add some pressure to the system, I think that the piston is working okay. So I was thinking that maybe there's an issue with the one-way valve. Another test that I did was to submerge the pump in water to see if any air bubbles appear, which would indicate a leak. I didn't want to introduce any water into the system, so I only partially submerged the pump into the water. On the sides, I have some LEGO boat weights, and it rests on the edge of the drinking glass full of water so that the top of the pump is above the water level. As long as I keep positive pressure in the system, water shouldn't leak in. When I used a large pump to pressurize the system, you can see air bubbles coming out of the small pump. I initially thought that these bubbles might be coming out of the joint between the black part and the transparent light blue part, but when I take a closer look, bubbles seem to be coming out of the black part. With my naked eye, I can't see any holes, but there is definitely a leak there somewhere. If I remove the pump from the water and use my finger to cover the hole, you can see that I can maintain pressure in the system, but as soon as I remove my finger, the pressure goes down again. Has anyone else experienced a problem like this before, or do you have a solution to fix it? If so, please leave a message in the comments below, and thank you for watching.